Hello, everybody. Claude Diamond here with just a quick video. Someone asked me yesterday, what's your daily routine like? You always look so happy, busy, and I am. I'm in Winter Park, Colorado. It's my ski area behind me there. I ski about 3-4 times a week there. It's right down the street. I don't believe in taking vacations when you can live them. Life is short. Enjoy them. Do something you enjoy. I get up every morning, somewhere between 4:30 and 6:30. I do exercise. I work with weights. I do sit-ups. Nothing in heavy duty or intensive, usually 5 to 10 minutes, really not a lot. Then I run every day, 10 miles at this time of the year. It's so cold outside. I do a lot on the treadmill, which is good. So I hope this isn't too annoying me bouncing here. I have a good old Nordic track treadmill here, which I really enjoy. My wife and I fight over it because she likes to get in her mileage too. I like to run outside, but have to wait till the sun comes up and things warm up. So I kind of mix and match that. So every day, about 10 miles, I eat one meal a day, OMAD. I don't get hungry during the day. I drink a lot of water. The water is great here in Colorado, right out of the faucet. I drink black coffee. I drink green tea. I do that during the day. And then I have a normal dinner. Some days vegan, some days pasta, some days a little meat off the barbecue or something like that. Just a good healthy diet, big salads every night. In terms of business, every day I have a Monday through Friday usually. I have appointments anywhere from, I would say, 3 to as many as 10 to 12 appointments. That's a really busy day. Heart appointments, that's for my training, for my students who want to learn the guts method of sales and marketing. It's a system I developed through my teachings, through what I learned from my mentor, Max. And I learned how to talk to people and just have great adult conversations and increase my ability to close people in one phone call, get contracts, get more appointments. I spend 30 to 60 minutes a day on attraction marketing, which is also part of the gut sales method. We want to attract quality calls, quality prospects, rather than spend an enormous amount of money on very low quality prospects or people who don't want us to bother them, frankly. My appointments are warm prospects, and they're much more enjoyable, obviously. This is my daily routine. I love to ski. I love to run. I like to stay healthy. It doesn't matter how much money you make if you don't feel good, right? You always want to take care of yourself, feel good. You want to learn how to get on that phone without any reservation, talk to people all day long, have fun. Cold calls or warm calls, I prefer warm, obviously. And you'll make the money you deserve. And that's basically my daily routine. I just enjoy every day. I look forward to every day. Every day is like Friday when you do something you love. Because as I always say at the end of every one of my videos, I'm out of breath. I'm sorry, I'm 10,000 feet up here. Nobody deserves success more than you. Go out there, do something you love. Learn and practice the sales skills. With my students, we practice several times a week. We role play. We learn how to talk to people, how to do pattern interrupts, redirections, stroking and nurturing. We get away from the, I'll think about it. You're not allowed to think about it. It's actually the Godfather close. All the different things that I write in my books, which is on my webpage, claudediamond.com. If you want to go there, I have things there for free. I have a free 15-minute consultation there, claudediamond.com, and learn how to persuade people, no matter what you sell. I know most of you in real estate, but if you learn how to do your own marketing and attract good leads, and you talk to several people every day, you can't help but succeed. Go to the bank and have a lot of fun with your life. You guys take care. Thanks for joining me. I've got to slow this thing down. Bye-bye.